Oh, it doesn't... Right, because I have a gun, so it doesn't work in the actual Gungeon. I don't have a beautiful strut where I can not have legs if I keep going up and going left and right. Tragic. Oh, you've just discovered Tool? That's like perfect timing when you think about it, since you didn't wait 13 years for an album. This is a beautiful day. Today is a beautiful day. That's a really early roll. Anyway, I liked the new album, but I need to probably listen to it for the next like year before I decide how much I like it. Thank you, Apathy, for the 32 months and the tier 3 sub, 2 chat years, and all the extra support. Thank you so much. Right, I can't save hearts. I was like, I know I pressed E on that heart. I didn't. I mean, I did, but it didn't matter. So I may as well have didn't. Alright, well, I'll have to keep that emote at tier 3 for the rest of my life. That's fine. I don't really want to think about, you know, changing tier 2 or tier 3 emotes. I mean, if they hadn't nerfed the shovel, you'd still be able to get 70 spice in a run, no problem. Okay, I can probably open that. Can't do anything with that. Another tier 3 emote. What if it's tied to number of tier 3 subs? Like, you know, regular emotes are tied to your number of subs? What if I need like 50 tier 3 subs to get a second tier 3 sub emote? Can you imagine? That's 300 sub points on its own. You'll make it happen? That's terrifying, actually. I like how the... Oh, but it doesn't shock through, it just makes it through. I don't have a charge. Oh wait, I just shoot this. Wow, never lucky. So I have 3 extra keys this floor, that's pretty wild. Isaac update in December. Okay. What? Stop. This isn't okay. Okay, now I will use the keys. Good boss gun. I can sell this. Now I am a rich boy. Man, I could have had one junk by now. That would have been great. It's true, I could have had more junk, but I had to. This is not okay. Okay. Whatever you say, video game. Maybe I'll get Turtle Solutions. I just... Woo. Oh, I got a 52, I guess. Because why else would I have gone from 80 to 154? It's just a good day for me. So I decided that instead of waiting to buy the other capture card that has 144 hertz pass through, I just bought it and it'll be here today. So I was thinking that maybe it would get here before the stream and I would be able to put it in and then I would, you know, play in glorious 144 hertz all the time at long last. But it didn't. And that's probably for the best because I want to do quality shenanigans, you know, play with it and see if I want to mess with the picture and all that. And I have to, you know, reset up parts of my stream PC anyway because of it, because I'm taking out one of the 720p capture cards. And I'm using this capture card for console now, since consoles can do 1080p 60, so why not? Dark Angel, thank you for the 7 months with Prime. Thanks so much for keeping the free sub on. Appreciate it a lot. So anyway, sometime after the stream, I'll be setting up that capture card and messing with the picture and doing quality shenanigans to make the stream more enjoyable for me. Hopefully it'll be no different for you. Color will probably work more easily. I might not even have to mess with it at all. But it's kind of funny that right after I get things looking like really way better on this card, I just switch capture cards. But this will still look good for when I play other, you know, console stuff. No promises on the 10-hour Tuesdays. And definitely not on Thursdays. But, like, I've got so many games to stream, I probably may as well just do 10-hour Tuesdays. And then suddenly Borderlands 3 is going to be out. I don't even need a key for this. This is nuts. Anyway, and then I'm not going to be allowed to stream any other games for a little while. And people will be like, when's BL3? And I'll be like, well, you're right. Because you got that, like... minimum week-ish. Wow, that bullet. Yeah, minimum of a week or so, where you can't not stream a new game. That's worth it for poison immunity, by the way. Since it's not actually a health up, but I just bought poison immunity. I look gray. Well, actually, I'm dead. But I don't know what the camera does and doesn't do. Sometimes, some days it looks different. Yeah, you're right. Risk of Rain 2 update is right around BL3, and that's just terrible. How could they do this? It is going to be hectic. Can you... The turtle killed it. I'm fine with this. Okay, there's like no way I need to use 6 keys, but I'm still going to clear the floor first. Well, I'm certainly not going to play Terraria solo. I did it for the secret room. That's the one. That was the play. With the turtles, they're my friends. I love them. Got a problem? Read that as I used to be purple before I was Belg. And I was like, so you acknowledge that you're the same person? But now you're different people. I would never. You were close. It's not an unnecessary A key. It's an unnecessary skeleton key. I don't need any keys this floor. But, I won't touch it. I'll let it appear again if it wants to. Because maybe by then I get an A key. And I don't really want the Magnificence, since I think you keep it even if you drop it. So, yeah. Yep. Okay. Dang, curse pots. I wonder if I'll find a way to use all of these keys. I bet the answer is no. Mad about it. Okay, I don't have pistol machine yet, 42 and 54. I'll be able to afford both. So I just want to pick that up so I'm more likely to get the synergy. But I'm absolutely not picking up curse bullets until the end of the floor. Because I want to, safely deliver the crest. So that I might die to the old king. You can see all that, though. Yeah, I don't know how to adjust, stuff. The color. Why does the menu show up? I don't freaking know. But here I can also do this. It's not here. I've been jebaited. Oh. What are you talking about? The only light in my room, that lamp. I have two, like, nice lights. No ammo. Inconvenient. I don't know, all I have to do is click like two things and the eye tracker's running, but I don't know. Yay. Later. Getting it later. Alright, he's a ninja. Dude, I don't know how to not be gray. It's just like random whenever this thing starts up. Well, I don't know how to change that. What is this? Ah, that's the zoom. That's not what I'm looking for. Turtles can never last in boss fights. Sad but true. Okay. How about if I... No, not menu. What are you? No. That's already off. I just don't know. All right, is this my weapon? This is my weapon. See ya. Heck, thank you for the 2 months with Prime. Thanks for keeping the free sub right here. Appreciate it. We do have turtle problems today, but we might also have turtle solutions today. Well, I never get solutions, except the 2 times that I did. Those were 2 good times. That was so early. Why did I? Whatever. I had to. Man, this is gonna be annoying. This is gonna be annoying, let me tell you. Now we play the waiting game. The way I'm pretty sure synergy chests work, is that you have to, if you want to drop everything, you have to drop everything before the chest spawns. Once the chest spawns, is when it's determined what's in it. Oh, frick. How much are you? 126. Okay, we're going over here. They're so camouflaged. If I wanted to drop them before the fight and not lose them, I'd have to drop them in the room. It's not worth it. Like, I'm not gonna do it. I don't actually care. This junk yet. Smiley's a shop price reduction. Okay, so I have the pro strat. By doing this, I won't lose the shop contents because it's coming from below, so it won't come through the shop. I will go on a date with my railgun, and you cannot stop me. Six is a while away. I guess it's actually a little closer than 126, though, since I just got a shop price reduction. I have monster blood. I bought it in the shop. Please get me up to 126, or again, slightly less. That was scary. Probably should have been hit. Oh. What do I have synergy with? Tell me. No, don't care. Could fill that, but I don't really need to. This is my boss killer. Yeah, 107, much better. Boss is definitely farthest from the start. So we just wait now. That'll hit the shop. Not jammed, I am blessed. Look at that health bar go. The thing that's really getting me is this is not the first time that my camera has done this color thing, but it's the first time anyone has noticed it. Or anyone has said anything about it. Machines from the synergy chest, I'm down. Dang. That doesn't make sense, super. Yeah, of course it's a synergy. The synergy chest here always gives a synergy. Oh, it's just iron stance. Still, good synergy. Old Goldie is strong. Kidding me? Of course, when no money. What? Need it yet. I can wait on the Lord of the Jammed. Nice. I could fight the boss. Dang. Don't be mean to my turtles. Come back for that. Oh, right, I picked up the master round. Never mind. Dumb boy. What if you were a not dumb boy instead? No, blanks don't. Do they? I don't think blanking spawns the Lord of the Jammed. Oh, now I can pick this up. Yeah, but you can pick up blanks, and that doesn't spawn the Lord of the Jam. That changes your number of blanks. I'm so smart. In there. That guy just has a lot more health. Already here, you're so fast. Do I want to munch anything? Yeah. Give me a scrambler. Scrambler. Or don't. Not your boss. Well, I forgot about YV. But I can't max YV, so it doesn't really matter how much I spend. You know? Oh, I'm suck at this one. Dang. I actually hit it. I'm insane. Ooh, it's time. I need a black hole gun. Is it time? Probably not. they're all jammed. I can't even tell when it activates on the railgun. Are you kidding me? I see so many of them here. I did have the wrong bottle. Boss fight, I'll do best with first phase. I don't really know. Probably doesn't matter too much. This was a good choice. I got pretty bullets, actually. Double jam. I didn't roll again, apparently. Good job. Dumb wad. Hey, it rolled that time. Didn't want you to do that attack. Oh well, could have gone much worse. Nice, contact immunity. I'm gonna start using old Goldie. Wow. Whoa, legal cheese gun. Black hole gun. Come on. No. Never black hole gun. Okay. Now this is what I call a gun. Wow. That is what I call a gun. This is powerful. When you three shot those things, you know it's just too much. You want to see the boss chunk? I can appreciate that. You're banned. So many doors. Rat can't stop me, so. Oh, wow. I have no junk. Pick it up. Hoagie. What's the synergy? It's the one that makes it shoot faster and faster. Okay, that wasn't very cool. It's not Patriot acceleration. I think it only accelerates a little bit. It doesn't get, like, infinitely. I just don't need. I too wish that I had gotten Turtle Solutions. I mean, it's pretty chunky if I wait long enough. I don't need other guns. This gun's just too good. Hello? One junk, he's done it. Actually, silly. Aha, the ring of always having the map. I'm unimaginably powerful. Mortals just can't comprehend this. Instead of a human. Don't care. See, blanking does not summon the Lord of the Jammed. She's got. Yeah, bouncy is fun. Production model now. Oh, geez. Alright, alright. Okay, game. Game doesn't want me to be happy. So I, like, need an A tier. How might I get an A tier? That's an A tier. How much an A tier and a B tier? Can you go away? I just don't want to deal with you. A tier and a B tier. Hit me up! Do it! Is there a map you'd this for? You die. There is a map dude on this floor. Problem one, problem two. Okay. It's useless. It's literally too late to care. Okay, I don't know how it switched guns, but whatever. This gun's good too. That's just not... Everything's gonna do too much damage. Let's take it easy here. but I can't overkill so hard that it actually overkills. I can only overkill so hard that it underkills. And I don't want to underkill. I only want to kill. Like, it's kill or it's true overkill. Underkill is better than regular overkill. Finer points of kill, indeed. I actually can't make this. Hey, I checked the whole bitrate thing on that after I upgraded the quality. It looks totally watchable, at least on Source. I can't speak for not Source. I got the secret room on the last floor. This floor is too hard to find. Don't go in that one. I've never found an invisible chest in this game, only in Risk of Rain. Oh, this is tragic. My arm doesn't extend that far. I don't really need to fill. Yeah, but those chests are visible in mirrors. They're anti-vampires. What if wall mimics ever gave useful items? Ah, the known. Nah, I'm sure the high dragon fire exists. It didn't even get to attack. I love it. No, there you can't get hallway mimics anymore. This room, though. This gun just ain't good. Except when it is. Which I had happen that one time. That was good. I had like metronome and flat bullets or something, and that was good. You know, that really did it. Well, that was not unexpected. Okay. I'm still really confused by that picture of someone who found the secret room in here, in this room. That amazed me, and I really want, I want to know more. It's shooting too fast. When 10 curse, you still have 2/3 not jammed.